Alrighty, welcome back to the final round in Big Boy Boss Battles. We are on match number 2, and this is the bottom of the 1-win, 2-loss contenders. So we've got the Indomitable by Doom Agent on the left, and the Return of the USS New Mexico by ILAC Creativity in Names on the right. So, hey, let's get started. Get the music up. Like about this one, it ought to be a nice, more traditional style, battleship kind of brawl. Like battle, a two broadsidey kind of battleshipy type vehicles going at it. Although the torp stream isn't exactly typical for battleships. So it'd be interesting to see him in there. Consistent damage from the Indomitable's torpedoes is solid, very, very solid. Less, but not negligible damage. Get some holes punched to the side. I know what faction the Indomitable would belong to if it was in the cyberpunk world. The Torpos. Okay, yeah, I know. That was bad. That's fine. I've got the opportunity. I would like to give a shout out to Chimera. For his help in earlier videos, especially on checking over the designs. The journey wouldn't have gotten off the ground without him, and I just want to show much appreciation for all of our entries. I want to say congratulations as well. It's a lot of time and effort to build a vehicle of a million resources. so all of you should be proud of yourselves, no matter how you've done your tournament. Almost too damaged. There we go. That'll slowly be melting. Let's see if the indomitable repairs any. Within that amount of time. Let's go have a look. Again, being the final round, and results for HP don't matter so much. It's just more of a bragging rights thing. But the Indomitable, aka the McDonald's ship, still in fighting shape. A little bit low in the water. But it'll make it back to harbor. Celebrate a victory this day. I think the LAM system is working. Yep. Splitting that portion of those shells early. Now, if it can get in there and damage that torpedo system. If you're not built for defense, you gotta overwhelm your opponent with offense. And one of the greatest ways to do that, take out your opponent's weapons. And it's a two-way swing. You're doing damage to your opponent, and you're preventing them from doing damage to you. The earlier you make that exchange, the better. Indomitable, it's again low in the water. It's a tendency to just sort of barely keep its nose afloat. It's melting off. Could have called the fight some time ago, but I just wanted to show you some explosions and something like that. For the calming effect. It fits with the music. Mexico slowly slowly fading away. So we have our victor for this fight, the Indomitable by Doom Agent 13. Managed to pull it out, I believe, in a small part due to that wonderful barrage of large torpedoes. The railgun's certainly nothing to laugh at. Well then, the contestants, we will be moving on to the third fight. So, until then, as always, enjoy!